The study characterizes these effects in detail using solar and sky simulators and through outdoor measurements. Using the concept to power ionic thermoelectric devices shows thermal voltages of greater than 60 MV and 10 degrees Celsius temperature differences already at moderate solar irradiance of almost equals 400 Wm-2.
This article was authored by Mingna Liao, Debashree Banerjee, Tomas Hallberg, and others.